Did you know that you can make pickles at home in just a few minutes? These ones are flavored with hot honey, and they're the perfect balance of sweet and spicy. You simply have to make the brine by bringing it to a simmer, then let it cool, and pour it into a jar filled with your pickling cucumbers and any other seasonings you want to use. They'll last in the fridge for a few weeks. Let us know if you have any questions about quick pickling.